Assalamualaikum friends, my name is Muhammad Talha and you are watching Knowledge Hub. Water is the most important element for any living being on the earth. You cannot just imagine your life without water, right from brushing the teeth after waking up from bed till drinking a glass of water before going to bed. We need water. It is very true saying to save even a drop of water so that our future generation do not suffer from a scarcity of water. Water is needed for natural vegetation, growth of plants, flora and lots of other purposes. The scarcity of water caused many severe issues in the country. The countries which have very little rainfall have to face a lot of problems with water. There are certain countries in the world that have water shortage for many years.
Do subscribe and press the bell icon for our latest updates.
Number 1. Somalia. Somalia is the nation with the biggest water scarcity in the world. The mismanagement by the government has been the main reason for water scarcity here. Many people face starvation and many other health diseases due to non-availability of water. For taking drinking water, people have to travel for long distances and they have to store water for many days. Water is a boon and human must save it before it becomes scarce and limited. Number 2. Egypt. Since a large part of Egypt is a desert area, it faced quite often the water scarcity problems. The Nile River, which is the main source of water here, is becoming contaminated day by day, due to which people have to drink impure water. Due to less rainfall, the country faces drought and famine situations. People have to travel to long distance for taking water, and there are also cases of health issues and diseases due to impure water. Number 3. Syria. Syria is a country that has many problems such as war conditions, scarcity of water and food scarcity and many other problems. The government of Syria takes measures, but the large population is the main problem for water scarcity. There is not enough water in any lakes or rivers that can be supplied to the people in Syria. The people have moved to other countries due to water scarcity and many other problems which take place in the country often. Number 4. Pakistan. On number 4, it is Pakistan which has a scarcity of water for many years. The majority of the people are getting impure homes for drinking, due to which there are many health issues reported. The drought and famine condition are other reasons for the scarcity of water in Pakistan. Only half of the population get fresh water to drink. The people here use water in a haphazard manner, which leads to water scarcity in the country. This problem should be carefully handled so that the water can reach the masses. Number 5. Haiti. Haiti has many problems such as water crisis, drought conditions and many more. Many people here depend on the contaminated water for their regular tasks and even for drinking. The dirty water has given rise to many health disorders. After the major earthquake of the year in 2010, Haiti suffered large water issues. Soil erosion is one of the major reasons for the scarcity of water in this country. Even the government is not taking proper action for solving this severe problem in Haiti. Very few people get fresh and pure water for drinking and other purposes. Number 6. Ethiopia. The next on the list is an African country. There is no fresh water in many parts of the country, due to which people are affected by many diseases. People have to depend on the contaminated water for completing each of their day's tasks. Many people store the water and use them for many days, even for drinking. It has a large population, but on the other hand, scarcity of water continues to be a major problem here. People have to travel to long distance for filling water. Number 7. Cambodia. The majority of the people here drink contaminated water, due to which there are many diseases and health issues. The drought and famine condition have made situation even worse than before. The river Mekong has not enough water for its entire population. The water does not reach in the remote villages of the country and people have to travel to long distance just to get drinking water. The local authorities and government fail to solve the water problems each year. It is an urgent need of fresh and pure water for drinking for the people.